Well, early sign we might see a little bit of variety in this match.
I think it's going to be a real test for Vondrousova. Can she stretch the court out, get Jabeur consistent?